This is everything you want to know about writing your personal statement in 2 minutes, 50 seconds, or less. Personal statements are a key component of your law school application because they are a chance to tell admissions officers and faculty readers your story. You get to share with us who you are as a person, potential law student, and future lawyer. You also get to answer the questions, why me, why law school, and why now, in any way that you choose. Unlike many other parts of the application where you answer specific questions or provide requested information, you have total control over your personal statement, and that makes it a major opportunity. In terms of formatting basics, most personal statements are about 2 pages double-spaced using a standard font, font size, and margins. We know this may seem short, but it's important to edit with a critical eye. If your personal statement is too long, it usually detracts from your message. And make sure you review it carefully for typos and other mistakes. Of course, while a single mistake isn't disqualifying, you want to avoid them if at all possible. A frequently asked question is how to choose a topic for your personal statement. There is no objectively correct answer. We read excellent personal statements on an incredible array of topics every year. 3 of the most common approaches to the personal statement are 1, focusing on the past and discussing your background and identity. 2, focusing on the present, including your current work and interests. Or 3, focusing on the future and the type of law you are interested in studying and career you hope to have. Often, however, the most successful personal statements have a sense of movement. They touch upon more than one of these. For example, how an applicant's background led to their undergraduate studies, which inspired them to become a lawyer focused on a specific field. In contrast, a personal statement that simply tells a single anecdote in great detail often lacks that sense of movement and is less successful. Very few topics are off limits in a personal statement. What matters most is tone. The more personal or sensitive your topic, the more important it is to keep the tone professional. It is also important for your personal statement to feel authentic. This is often the difference between showing and telling. If what you say you are interested in is totally disconnected from all of your prior academic, extracurricular, and work experiences, that can be a problem. You can generally use the same personal statement for YLS and other law schools. And for the vast majority of applicants, there is no need to include anything about why you want to attend YLS specifically